Hi boys, so great for a quick interview.
You're going to be famous! Oh my god! Sorry, what's
my generation in a nutshell? Oxford Brookes University, one of the youngest universities in the UK and also supposedly one of the best sporting universities in the UK. But are they? I'm here to find out. Welcome to Street Smart. Spell sport.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Right. S?
You do. What sports do you play?
I don't know. I won't disclose
it. You don't know?
I won't disclose it.
P?
You're thinking about a five-letter word.
Yeah. No, it's not far.
Yeah, it is. And what is the national sport of Genovia? National sport of Genovia.
Bowling.
Hey, I'm Chugs. I'm from Surrey.
You're Chugs?
Yeah,
how do you spell that? Is that the Z on the end or just the S?
No. Where is it?
It's a country. It's next to Liechtenstein. Just below Italy.
What is this, cricket?
This is a microphone.
Is this rugby or cricket?
No, one more time, it's a microphone.
Okay, Scotland are going to beat England.
At the microphone games. I've heard the phrase, Brookes, not books.
Brookes, not books!
Is that something you champion?
Favourite phrase.
Darts, is it a sport?
Yes! Oh my god, you know Lakeside Darts? That's like 5 minutes from me.
At first it was actually quite offending, because it was like, we actually do quite
offensive.
Well.
Yeah, oh, what did I say? Offending. Okay.
What is 10 times 12 minus 2? Come on, you're nearly there. 10 times 12 minus 2.
A new Jurassic Park is 15 minutes from me.
10 times 12?
It's what?
It's 120.
Yeah, minus 2.
18.
Put those together. Let's work with it. Hi, mate. That's a VK.
Can I drink it?
I don't do such silliness. Okay, guys, why is Sheffield Wednesday called Sheffield Wednesday? What's the difference between Irish and Scottish dancing, for example?
I'm not really sure. I really don't know.
The echo of a generation at Brookes.
Sheffield, what even is that?
It's a location in the UK. Name a female athlete.
Jessica Ennis.
Jessica Ennis.
You won free entry. Sam Woodstead, your man, mate.
That was Voltaire. We're talking about sport, guys. You play sport?
Rugby, football, hockey, whatever you want on the day. Ping pong, I do it all.
You know Kingsman, the film?
Yes.
That's 5 minutes from me.
Jack of all trades, but your name's not Jack.
Hey. It is Jack Chapman.
Thank you. That bullshit is up. Most prestigious world record in the world, do you think?
I have absolutely no idea.
Prestigious means like highly acclaimed and critically acclaimed. What's the best world record to win?
Oh, 100 meters.